Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look for solutions for when the ChkDsk will not run at startup. A good practice is to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Go to the registry editor. To do that, type in registry and click on it. Once you're in the registry editor, navigate to ChkDsk local machine system current control set control and look for session manager. Go to BootExecute and make sure that it has a value of autochk autochk asterisk. If not, right click on it to modify and input the correct value. Restart your computer and try to run the ChkDsk. If it still does not run, the next thing we can do is to do the system file checker. Open a command prompt. I like to run it as an administrator. Type in sfc space slash scan now. The process will take some time. This hopefully will fix any corrupted files that ChkDsk relies on to run. Once that is finished, restart your computer and see if it works. If not, your best option is to restore your computer to an earlier time. In the search menu, type in restore under system protection, click on system restore, and follow the command prompts to restore your computer to an earlier time or date. For more helpful hints and fixes for your Windows system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.